ngiyalokhuza namhlanje sibusisele umntwana wethu ucebile khoza uDisemba uyiphathe kahle la le ndawo lapha nje la emakhwanini phezu nathi siziphathe kabi ukuthi ey'ngazi ihlalile iyiphethe kahle isena 26 years athi simbusise namhlanje simkhulise athi shouthi enigwaqele bayenalodwa ngesikhombisa ukuthi siyabonga into ayiphathe ngayo siyajabula singabazali nomphatho lapha nje uyajabula ngayo nani-ke siyajabula ukuthi nje imisela ukuthi yena nizosebenzela ekhaya namhlanje
ukubaluleka kokuhlolwa intombi kumele izazi iy'gqaje ngosuku lwayo ukuthi ihambe kanjani endleleni yaze afika kulesi sigabe ukusoka manje kunosiko lethu ukuthi intombi ke mayikhule yaze yabakulela banga kumele iqale lapha kuthini ecansini ukuze siyibheke ukuthi ihambe kanjani endleleni izifikeleleleli ibanga kulona ingakho-ke nje silisebenzisa kakhulu usiko lokuhlolwa ngoba ilona esikholela kulona kakhulu usiko lokuhlolwa kuthina luyindlela okuyona esikhombisa ngalo usiko lwethu ukuthi sihlonipha kangakanani nanokuthi intombi ifanele kumele iyibhathe kanjani nanokuthi ihloniphe kanjani
qala nje ngizobomdali ukuthi awenze ukuthi kumelele ngoba konke nje kwenzeke ngenxa yayo yinde ngibonge abazali bami ubaba noma nobhuti bami nomndeni wami ngoba babomncane kuyibona benze lo mcimbi bempumelelo ngibonge omama baphethe umcimbi womemulo lapho khona kusuke kukhuliswa khona intombazane ekhule wife yayiphatha kahle yangabaphoxa abazali bese beyenzela isipho sayo sokuyibonga sokuthi ibalalelile
Shalala, la 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 ipoda nini itombe ateve bongoza zuma yebavale nami kwazi kwavalana somnandi kumalo ulindo wangu vane